Today I'm going to show you how I updated my new Creality printer. I had some problems with the Z-High, but my problems are fixed. I'm going to show you how I do a screen update. I'm going to show you how I update my firmware and the firmware I got from Tiny Machine 3D. I put a link in the description, but that's fixes all my problems, and also the screen is very nice. I will show you. Okay, let's begin. First, I'm gonna show you how I update my firmware. I think I'm gonna start with that. It's very easy. I'm gonna turn out this noise. Okay, it's quite easy. I'm not gonna show you how you download the software and all. That's what I said. It's Arduino. And just open the file that I download from Tiny Machines. Of course, I added this Arduino file for my own values. I can put it in the link if you want, but it's even better, I think, for me. So what do? You just hook it up. It will start for a minute. You don't have that annoying fan on. Okay, we can check this if we got silicon monitor. Then you get all the stacks from your printer. Starting process. I'm gonna turn it off. And the only thing you do is compile it and upload it. That's the only thing you have to do. It will give you this error, but that's no problem. I think this is better than uploading a hex file. So I'll do that. And temperature is back. That's how you do this. Quite easy, yeah? Okay, now I will show you Okay, let's get the screws. Oh, I did this, but put your let's take the cable out. Put it on the side. I do it like this. Take all the screws. We have the screws underneath, so you can put it down. And there is the SD card where you have to put it. Hopefully you can see it. Of course you can see it. There. Okay. Of course I have to use both of my hands. Or maybe this will work also. No, I think I have to use both of my hands. I put it normally. Put it back. Down. Okay. Power. Where's my power? Where did I throw my power? Oh, here we are. Yep. So, I'm gonna put it on. Watch the screen. And that's that. SD card process end. And you can turn it off. Throw it here on this little corner. Like that. Let's take the SD card out. Here we are. This is the point that they know it's always perfect. So, have fun with it!